Moises, tell me, how did you and Danny come together and discover that. Milagro? What? Why tequila? You were young, right?
So, yeah, we were very young. So Danny and I met in college. We were 22 years old when we decided to start the company. Mm-hmm. And this was back in 1997 when tequila got the nomination of origin. So okay. When you look at every brand out there that was available, every single brand out there spoke about a very old Mexico. Everything was about the horses and the sombreros. And that was definitely not the Mexico we were living in. We were living in a Mexico that was evolving, that was taking, you know, one step further. Mm-hmm. And we saw everything that was out there, and we didn't see that Mexico we were living in reflected in any of the brands out there. And we knew we could do so much better. By having the nomination of origin, tequila was becoming also the ambassador from Mexico to the world. And we didn't want, you know, Speedy Gonzalez to be the ambassador from Mexico to the world. We felt that the brand should reflect that Mexico we were living in not only the way it tasted, also the way it looked and the way it communicated to the world outside. So okay. that was like the first reason we decided to create Milagro, because we love tequila. We knew that tequila was amazing, but we also knew that the category was ready to evolve. The category had been stuck for so many years, and it was ready to evolve and take it to the next level as far as quality in the spirit, and as far as taste, and as far as also the way it was communicated to the world.